Defending section champ Roseville meeting top seed Maple Grove in the Section 5 4A girls basketball final. Maple Grove leads early. Freshman Kate Holmquist buries a three to give the Crimson a 5-0 lead to start the game. But Kendall Barnes gets the Raiders going. The steal, layup, and foul here. Her free throw makes it 6-5 Roseville. Kennedy Click knocks down a three to tie the game 15-15. She scores 18 for the Crimson. Lily Pepper buries a three for Roseville on her way to a 12-point game. The Crimson are down 10, 33-23 at the half. Second half and Maple Grove battles back. Jordan Odie with the hoop and foul. She scores 20 to lead the Crimson. But they can't slow Barnes. She drives and sets up Lucy Sundberg for the layup to make it 42-35. Barnes scores 31 on the night and Roseville holds off a late Crimson push to return to the state tournament with a 68-62 win. Jay Wilcox, CCX Sports.
Find more prep sports games and highlights at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.